Welcome back to TenSlide Info. In one of my previous videos, which was uploaded on June 3rd, 2021, I have provided all vital information about Indian Coast Guard decommissioning the Razia Sultana ship with full armed forces honor. The decommissioning of Razia Sultana happened on June 1st, 2021. This video is again about one more decommissioning, and this time it's about India's indigenously designed and built hydrographic survey ship, which is INS Sandhyak. Yes, INS Sandhyak is getting decommissioned from the service on June 4, 2021. INS Sandhyak has been in service for 40 years and will be decommissioned today, which is June 4, 2021, in a ceremony at Naval Dockyard, Visakhapatnam. Built by Garden Reach Shipbuilders and Engineers, and commissioned into the naval service at Visakhapatnam Naval Base in 2001. Sandhyak is actually the Indian Navy's fifth hydrographic survey ship in the series indigenously designed and constructed. During the decommissioning event, the naval ensign and the commissioning pennant are going to be hauled down for the last time on board the INS Sandhyak. If you see the main task of INS Sandhyak, the main task of INS Sandhyak survey ship includes the hydrographic surveys, nautical chart preparation with cartography and training. The ship operates as a hydrographic survey ship in the Indian Navy under the Eastern Naval Command. While in service, the ship has undertaken around 200 major hydrographic surveys. To give an example about one of the vital tasks of this particular ship, in 2015, INS Sandhyak was used to conduct a search of the seafloor for the missing Dornier 228 of the Indian Coast Guard, and it was successfully able to detect the beacon signals of the missing aircraft. The ship can also analyze the level of pollution and sea level at various places. Not only that, it can also check the seabed and marine wealth. INS Sandhyak is capable of conducting shallow coastal and deep oceanic hydrographic surveys. This ship was equipped with a Bofors 40mm gun for self-defense, and not just that, it also had 4 survey motor boats and 2 small boats. So that was a very quick update and a small video to provide details about the decommissioning of India's first of its class indigenously designed and built hydrographic survey ship, which was INS Sandhyak. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense update or an aviation update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.